At first glance, the Surly Crosscheck looks like a classic steel cyclocross bike, but take a closer look at the beautifully appointed chromoly frame and you'll find provision for mudguards, a rear rack and even a high-mount front pannier rack. That makes it capable of so much more than just mudplugging, although when you hit the road it's definitely more touring bike than sprint machine. But it's on the rough stuff that the Surly really shines. With a short top tube, slack head angle and swept forward fork, it's an absolute joy in the off-road handling stakes. Okay, it can't compete with a modern mountain bike on dirt. To push one of those and yourself to the limit, you'll likely need to visit a trail center or venture to Europe's mountains. Our test build is good value with some great kit, a drivetrain that combines a Shimano Dior mech shifting an 1132 cassette and cross-specific 4836 chainring. Not only is this an ideal off-road range, it's more than adequate should you decide to hang some panniers on the frame for a spot of weekend touring. Old-school bar and shifters will run forever without fuss, though you do need to anticipate your required gear before you hit a technical section off-road. The downside of the Crosscheck is that it comes in the wrong side of 11 kilograms, but that weight translates into toughness. On one 60-mile off-road test ride we took the Crosscheck cross-country from single track to kart track, and even a couple of runs down a former national downhill course,